When I first came on this show, I was asked to come on The Closer and do 3 episodes, just to come on and give Kira a hard time. Even now, in season 5, I can see and feel James Duff still trying to balance those 2 sides of her, so that we never lose completely the hard-nosed woman and we develop more fully the thoughtful, heartfelt Sharon who's in love with Andy.